magic of IST is the support it provides its professors.
For me, creativity is the freedom to do what I want to do.
I see a parallel between the hippocampus and the IST campus. It's a very dynamic environment where new people come, and this leads to new interactions between scientists.
I mean, good ideas can be born out of explaining what you try to do to someone who has no idea about it.
Mm-hmm. We have an example of a Friday seminar where postdocs and students have to explain their work in simple terms.
Students are the lifeblood of science. They're the people that come in with the enthusiasm, that wonderful awe that is what drew all of us into science.